Hey. Hi.
I saw your ad on GoLX for marriage.
Yes. GoLX is best, no?
But why GoLX and not any other matrimonial site?
Are other matrimonial sites, na, they are very Western. They don't know Indian culture.
Acha? Why?
Are like they don't even have, you have seen other sites? They don't have this part where they, you put your quote, you tell your worth.
Quotes and all, huh? You're a writer?
No, not English quote, money quote.
You mean dowry?
No, see, dowry now, calling a dowry is disrespecting that love that parents have for girls.
Right, so your parents do not have similar monetizable love for you?
No, they have, no. See, they paid for my education, they made me grow big. So that I can think progressive, I can act progressive.
Very progressive, huh?
Yes.
So, tell me all about yourself.
Everything, 65 lakhs.
That is very cheap and so very random.
Cheap. Cheap it is. See, in today's inflation, na, getting an English speaking groom at 65 lakh is extremely cheap deal. Best offer, ma'am, cheap. But random, no, it's not random. See, proper algorithm is there. I'll show you. There is, if you go online, na, if you go to Google, you will get dowry calculator. You can calculate dowry.
This is incredible.
Haan, wahi toh digital banega India, tabhi toh badhega India. Even Kundali is online, you know. Wait, you tell me your date of birth. Tell me your date of birth.
8th
March 1990. 8th March 1990. Oh, what a day to be born.
Yeah. Tell you right, International Women's Day?
No, you're Manglik.
Sorry, what is that?
Are Manglik, no, it is very scientific. If I get married to you, I am putting my life at risk.
That is so very stupid.
No, you think me taking risk is stupid?
No, don't,
okay? See, just because you're Manglik, na, even you have a right to live.
That is appreciable.
Yes. So, 10 lakh more? Just put 10 lakh more for Mangal Dosh Upchar. See, we have to get you married to a tree, na?
Are you for real?
Yes, I'm only charging 10 lakh rupees for hazard allowance.
But, I didn't get it. Why should I be paying you dowry?
See, I will protect you. I will give you my surname.
Whoa, I have a surname. I love my surname. Plus, don't I get to decide?
Hey, why should you have the right to decide?
See, because in old times when they were slaves and they were sold in the markets, masters got to decide and that was called master's love.
I don't understand what you're saying.
You would if you read a little bit more.
I read a lot, okay. I read a lot. I'm preparing for IAS, civil services.
Wow, you want to serve the country.
I want to make society develop, I want to make society big, I want to make it progressive.
All the best with that.
Thank you. But hey, if I crack IAS now, then I'll not come for anything less than 1 crore.
Oh my God, that will be a really big loss.
Yes. So go grab me. This is like, grab me, it's a steal deal. Steal deal, cheap deal.
So why don't you do something? You share your account number with me.
Correct. Take the account number. It is 00420-420-00420.
Right. Fine. Goodbye.
Okay.
Hello?
Ma'am, excuse me. One mistake. That account is blocked. Yeah, I didn't maintain minimum 500 rupee balance last 1 year.